Hello, how's everybody doing, my jewels and gems? I'm coming back to you with another video. Kanye West, running for president 2020. What are you guys take on this? Like, how do you guys feel about Kanye West wanting to run for president? It's like sometimes when it comes down to these celebrities, it's like you can't even take them seriously. You don't know if they're joking, they're sincere, they're pulling a prank. You know, you just don't know what to expect with celebrities because they're entertainers. So you just don't know what to expect. So Kanye West, what are you going to do for the people? What do you have in store? What do you have planned for the people? We want to know. You know, are you going to work on prison reforms? Or can we get our 40 acres and a mule? You know, can we get our reparations? You know what I'm saying? Can we get equality in this country? I mean, what are you going to fight for? What are you going to do? Like, what is your plan? I just can't see you in the White House and Kim Kardashian being our first lady. So we the people, we want to know. I mean, I prefer you to be in the studio with some dope artists, dropping some hits and giving us some bops. That's what I want you to do. Can you do us that favor? And I'm serious. You know, what are you going to do, Kanye? You're a great rapper. You have an amazing career. But you did bug out on us for a little while. No, you've been tripping for a while. Bump a little bit. So, nigga, what you going to do? I don't know. But whatever you got in store, whatever tricks you got up your sleeves, I don't know. We watching you, Kanye. We watching you. People, leave me a comment down below. Let me know your take, what you think, how you feel. And can you see the West family in the White House? Let me know. All right, guys. Enjoy your day. Stay blessed. And have a good one. All right. Come back to you guys for another video. Later. Bye. Peace.